Egecha says that they had received a letter sent from former Obote minister Srinivas Isaji informing them that they were going to hold prayers for commemorating the election of Reverend Okunya as the second bishop of Kumi. The election of Reverend Okunya was cancelled by the House of Bishops after it emerged that Okunya forged his year of birth.
In the interest of security and public order, that these prayers be held off.
His attempts to seek redress from the Court of Law also failed when Justice Musa Sekana dismissed that case. In his 20-page ruling, Justice Sekana concurred with the House of Bishops' decision to revoke Reverend Okunya's appointment after ascertaining that he had not met the mandatory age requirement of 45 years in 2019.
We are all aware today was supposed to be a consecration, which consecration was directly in conflict with the mother church, that is the Church of Uganda. So as you can see, today we decided to deploy to make sure that peace prevails.
The judge noted that when Reverend Okunya wanted to stand for election as a bishop only 3 days before the election, he saw a statutory declaration to indicate that he made a mistake when he was registering for his national identity card. Christians on Sunday were barred from accessing church. Agecha says that they have arrested 51 people in connection to that incident.
And we had around 7 motorcycles and 2 vehicles. There was a daughter, Noah, which was detained here in Kum, in Wara, and I think we had a truck which was carrying people and music system announcing for the consecration in Kumi district, which was also detained.
The process of electing a new bishop started 2 weeks ago with the election of the nomination committee that will be responsible for nominating the names of 2 priests that shall in turn be forwarded to the House of Bishops. Christians who had turned up for prayers were sent away by police. Story compiled by Godfrey Ojore for the news in Kumi.